Greetings, this is Vodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Soma Malfunction. Of course there is a malfunction. What is the alternate entrance? I guess that's why it's here. I think this is supposed to tell me where to go, but I don't know how to read this. I think I need the shuttle tunnel. I have no idea if this is correct. Probably not. I can climb it, so I will try it. Yeah. As I said, probably not. But I'm curious. Alright, fine. This seems like a tunnel. I can maybe get into. Maybe. I hope I'm going the correct way. Now it kinda disappeared. Holy crap. I think this is the other end. Gonna go up here. Yes, I can. Can I go up there? Come on. I think there's an invisible barrier here. God damn it, I hate invisible barriers. Now the game won't let me go left there. Well, crap. I really wish this robot could swim. Yeah, it's not letting me go this way at all. It's pushing me to the left. God damn it. I really thought this was it. But I don't see a way to open this. So, yeah. Oh, maybe this is where I got out. No. I think I got out there. So she sealed the tunnel. So I can't use it. That means I probably went the wrong way. Too bad. That made sense. Now what the hell is the alternate there? Maybe it was that way. We'll go back and check the diagram. Too bad we don't have any tools, anything to cut or whatever. And also, apparently, this tunnel is very well preserved. There are no entry points that I can see. Alright, then the annex, I guess, is the second. But that's where we came from, I think. No? So I don't see another entry point. There is a tunnel, and there is this thing on the left. I think the first blue line I can't actually point because I hold this. It's where we are, so I guess I can go this way. Maybe. You die if you drop in this game. To the abyss. Because this doesn't seem safe. It does seem the way to go, though.
This had better be the right way.
Whoa, don't do that. Don't do that. Wow, this is pretty cool. Very nice. I think I need to go there. No, don't. Well, it's not a robot body, right? I was thinking before, why can't we jump or be stronger in a robot body? But it's a suit that has a dead person inside, so I guess it is not a robot body. Now I wonder, how are we inhabiting the suit or the body, as he asked. And she said both, which doesn't make really much sense. I'm wondering if we are in her black box, read. Who knows? The game is really good at explaining its stuff though. I'm really impressed. And it's really good at pacing too. The way it gives you answers on all the things you can do, like see what they say, etc. Get information out of the dead guys. Everything they give you, they give a question, they answer it. They give you more questions, they answer those, etc. That's pretty good.
Let's find that suit and get it.
Alright. But of course everybody's dead, because why wouldn't they be? Hopefully we have no monster for a while, so I can explore. Why is the camera weird? Has the camera become weirder, or is it my idea? Or blurry? Like we are underwater, but we're not underwater right now. So maybe it's the suit we are wearing, I guess. You know there's gonna be a robot in here. Just to annoy me. Oh, we are missing a head. Huh. We get static from you because you have no head. We get static from the other person, but I think he or she did have a head. Containment lab. Or not lab. FB, whatever that is. You also have no head. It seems like their heads exploded. That is weird. Did the black box become explosive, or is it pressure or something? That is really weird. Alright. Places to go. This looks like it goes far away. Global lockdown active. Override a dive room console. Ah, secondary entrance, okay. Well, I'm pretty sure there is a puppet somewhere around here. Because the game, that's how it works, I guess.
Yeah. Right.
South Hall, we can't actually go there. So I guess the other way it is. How long till we meet the monster? Yeah. It started with a heartbeat as well. And nothing has happened, so... Why? Why do you even have a heartbeat? That still doesn't make sense to me. Maybe they will tell us. Hydroponics, containment F1. So maybe that was a fate. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What? What? Did I say what? Because what? Alright, there was a sort of robot monster in there, but it actually talked and it had a name. So... I don't know then. I don't see it. What? Can we talk about this? Can you explain what do I need to stop exactly? Communication is the key to a healthy relationship. Just saying. Where the hell did you go? That was creepier than usual. So far the monsters haven't been really creepy or scary, but that guy was... Alright, nothing here. Pressure chamber. Oh, that's for divers, okay. I thought that was a gun. It's locked. This is getting interesting. So was he a fully integrated human with a wow? Was it the wow controlling someone but actually talking? I'm not sure why he had a name. Or why he could talk to... Need more info. Our vision is kinda compromised, not my idea, right? I'm not sure if it was always like that. Didn't I already see this? Yes. Yes. Already saw all of those. But not this. Omicron scans are in the arc. Interesting. Okay. That's a broken up Omnitool. I think our vision is blurrier somehow. Could be it was always like that and I didn't notice. That's weird. She even talks like an AI.
You think we'll find one that fits me? I mean, I'm kind of in a suit already.
That's been bothering me too. You know how you were transferred from Vancouver?
Toronto.
From then to now.
How could I forget?
Okay, so we do it again.
You want to send me to the future?
No, you idiot. I want to transfer your mind into a new body.
What?
Look, we already know it can be done. We don't need to make it a big deal.
It is a big deal, Kath. It's a huge fucking deal. There's got to be something else that can take us down there.
But Dunbar at Theta was the only vessel that could take that pressure, and you saw what happened.
Then think of something else.
Simon, please. You don't have to switch this instant. Just play along for now. If we find something else, then great. If not...
I'm not promising anything.
Thank you, Simon. Have a look around the room. This is where they would keep the power suits, if there are any left.
What's happening? That's with the power airlock. I think there is one. Is there someone in there? That's so creepy. Yep. There be.
Nice. I found one of the power suits. There's a dead woman inside. At least I think it's a woman. Just like the body we found in the annex. She's missing her head.
Gross. This could work in our favor, though.
What made all their heads explode? Will no one ask? Seriously, this is the most not curious guy in existence. He doesn't ask anything. Alright, that's the only one. Power suit. Okay then. If she was already in a power suit, it doesn't make sense for pressure to
Don't
be the thing that
activate the power suit already.
Actually explode their heads, so it's something else. How do I activate their suits? Yeah. I'm pretty sure we'll have to do that. Activate terminal, I did that. Is there something else? Yes. Omicron Climber Station.
Come on, this is let's activate the power suit.
Shut up, for God's sake. HPS tracking. HPS is the suit. And we see another suit at Omicron. Okay. I think it was D.
Not exactly grade A material.
Don't write it off just yet.
Yeah, it is D.
Remember what we found out at Theta? The suit you are wearing is basically just a Cortex chip working a few pints of structure gel, powered by the on-suit battery pack.
And a dead colleague, Imogen Reed.
Exactly. If you think about it, we're actually incredibly lucky. We found a suit with an already dead body inside.
What is wrong with you?
Right. What about the wow? What makes you think it'll play along?
It's not magic, it's algorithms. A set pattern. The wow won't be able to deny it.
Yeah, she's definitely not Catherine.
I'm still not crazy about this plan. It feels wrong.
Please, Simon, I can't give up on the Ark. I need this to work.
So we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a battery pack. That's one hell of a shopping list.
Thanks. I'll just hang around here if that's okay.
I'll be back.
From what we saw from Catherine's room, she was really close to Reed. I think. Her glibness, when she talks about it now, it's... doesn't seem right in character. So I guess this is the part when I try to find the things I need while the master chases me. She's definitely not right. I'm not sure if it's Catherine at all. We'll see. Of course we can already be in a...
Don't forget, we need a Cortex simulation, chip, so... and a power pack to get the suit ready.
Power pack, simulation, and... Cortex chip, okay. Oh, fishes. The blurriness is killing me. Did I lose? Change? Nope. Just wondering. That's all it has. Wow. I thought maybe it was a resolution, but no. Maybe it's depth of field. No. The fuck could you... okay. Anyway, yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe if we... or when we... get to the new... suit slash body... it will explain more. Maybe we'll see a different view. I'm totally lost. Did I do a circle? What's this? A Raffi, an unusual sedated orange Raffi. I have no idea what that is. Found hovering outside Omicron substation. It had a remarkable bone growth that seemed to interfere with its perception. It died when we brought it inside. During post-mortem, the thing kicked back to life while being out of water. Kept swimming for a minute or so. What? Kept swinging for a few minutes, so I returned to the aquarium. So, if it's the symbiosis with the wow, that means it can keep them alive. Well, as we can see from all the people breathing inside the ocean, I guess. Ah, that was the Ross, that was the name we saw. And he was dead. The AI psychologist. I think I remember him. That makes sense then. Okay. That was a good decision. So he is the AI psychologist who had some interesting thing, but I don't actually remember it. So yeah. Is that someone? Yes, it is. Someone I can interact with. Alright, you know what? I think this is a good place to end this episode. We'll go around trying to find new things in the next one. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I will see you next time with more Soma.